Welcome, 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 welcome. What can I say on this beautiful wedding day? Nothing like shooting up a couple of guys. What's up, guys? It's host Scorpion 12. And I am Wei Shen and Sleeping Dogs. And I hope you guys are enjoying it so far as I have. It is completely addictive. I can't stop playing it. Oh. Yeah, buddy. I gotta hurry up and get this guy to a hospital. Oh wow, how convenient to have a wedding right next to a hospital. That's awesome.
My uncle, he's hurt. We need a doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Are we clear?
Okay, okay.
Alright, so the wedding has been a complete disaster. The husband and wife both dead. Uncle Poe severe. One hell of a wedding day, I can tell you that much. Nice party.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a red pole, sure. But his wife, he fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after that people, okay? Peggy, out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!
A nice little nap, nice little sleep. Let's see if I can change out my uniform. On my outfit. Let's see if I can, No. No. Yes! What is that? So freaking awesome! You know, walk up with a yes. You know what? No, forget it. I'm not gonna wear this. I'm actually gonna try out this outfit right now. Like, legitimately, gonna try out this outfit. Like, no lie. So So it seems right now the only mission. Oh, it's right. The only mission I can take on right now is the Hotshot side quest. So I'm just gonna actually go ahead and take on that mission. Just driving around, minding my own business. Watch out, brother. Oh! Alright, back it up. So far the police missions are actually legitimately pretty interesting. No lie. But one thing I don't like is that you have to play them in order to advance in the story. And I don't understand. I mean, I kind of understand, but I don't. You know where these missions are coming from. You know, why do I have to play the Hotshot mission before the mission afterwards? But I mean, look, I'm not the developer. I'm not the person who created it. You know, I'm still enjoying this. So. Connected to Ace.
He's crazy. Shit.
Oh, nice little game I gotta play right now. I gotta do like a little mini map with the trace. I gotta trace this dude's call. Just gotta get to the middle of the map. In the middle of the circle. Actually pretty interesting. Come on, I'm in the circle. What now? Oh, come on. No. Yes. Oh, come on.
He's dead. Ace is dead.
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us over and I'm fog, man.
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on.
Oh, come on. I gotta get in. No. I gotta get right in the middle. I gotta touch you. No. Come on. Stop.
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure?
Okay, I'm really getting pissed off. Thank you. About time. Oh, I got the Gadget Man achievement. But now I gotta find this dude's girlfriend. Are you kidding me right now? Gotta hurry up before this dude's girlfriend dies on me. Come on. Baby, don't die on me now. Come on. Baby, don't die. Come on. Baby, don't die. Don't die on me, baby. Come on, come on, come on.